Following India's exit from the World Cup 19, there is speculation if former Indian skipper MS Dhoni would retire from international cricket. Now, Lata Mangeshkar, legendary singer, has requested Dhoni to not consider retirement as India still need his expertise on field. Lata Mangeshkar took to Twitter requesting MS Dhoni to not consider retirement. She wrote, "Hello, MS Dhoni ji. Of late, I have been hearing that you want to retire. Please don't think that way. The country needs your game and it is my personal request too that you don't think of retirement." She further encouraged the men in blue with the Gulzar song Akash Ke Aspar. She shared the audio along with the caption, "Even though we could not win yesterday, we have not lost. I am dedicating this song written by Gulzar on cricket to our team."